We are all here now. Don't forget me. Oh, sorry about that. Alright, guys. Part of the game quiz. These losers will ask questions of reasons why you should, and in the end, after at least 5 questions for each of you are done, you will now have to lay your dreams and your game to the losers. Alright. Meganium. And pulling out, what makes me think you should win the game? Well, to be honest with you, I've never been this far. Sure, I've been playing around, I may be joking around, but you know what I've been really messing around with? My darling Fanfy. And that's all I can say. Actually, I love smooching. What the hell?
Okay, thanks. I guess.
What?
Alright, let's skip that. Alright, question for Leafeon. Jolteon. What makes me think I should vote you?
Because I really think I deserve it. I gained far, I didn't cheat into the game like you did, and that's all I can say. Would you forgive me if I was really telling the truth that I really, really am sorry for all I did? Minetrick forgives me, but Umbreon, I'm gonna say this in front of like hundreds of people. Please forgive me. It was completely wrong of me, and I can say, bro, I forgive you. This is just some game, and we're taking it seriously.
Exactly. Sorry.
And I'm sorry, too. I guess I can forgive you.
Sweet. Okay, that had nothing to do with the game. Zorua.
Question for Chimchar.
Chimchar?
That freaking Pippo left me in the bathroom like Togetic!
Exactly.
Except he fanned for the toilet, that's why we couldn't find him.
Exactly, it was all dirty and disgusting. Anyways, my question is, you're a newbie. Do you think people are going to take you seriously and invite you out because you're a newbie?
I hope not. I played the game fair. And sure, I'm with my dad, but why does it have to be a friend because I'm with my dad? Seriously.
Well, my question's done.
Smoochem, question 4.
Ampharos. Well, since Azumarill's out, what makes you think you should win?
Because I have been completely fair all season. Sure, I haven't been seen a lot in the game. Sure, I didn't have a lot of screen time, but still. I want to show you guys that I can be a winner. I don't want people thinking I'm like, gonna be so gross and like a slut when I grow up and all that. That's not me. I'm going to be a Smoochum or a Jinx. That's never going to be a slut in my life, and that's what I'm going to tell you. I'm tired of people telling me that when I grow up, I'm going to be a slut and everyone's going to hate me. No, that's not what I'm going to say.
You go, babe.
Excuse me, Apollyon. Sorry.
Calm down, Fanfy.
Fine.
Ambipom.
Question 4, Roserade. What makes you think you can make it far?
Well, to be honest with you, I never expected to get this far, but if I make it far, think about it, I could actually win the game.
Kinda.
But don't take it too seriously, don't be cocky about it.
I won't.
Okay.
Rampardos.
Question from Sneasel. Alright, Rampardos. If you had to pick one thing in the world, who would it be? Since Latios wanted me to tell you this. And since Latios is going to kill me right now, I'm going to kill you. Sorry. Would you take the money? If you actually won, would you be spoiled and use all the money and ruin Latios' life?
If I win, no. Latios will be more important than me than the money. I'll save it for saving funds, and I'll go to college, and I'll be successful, and make me and Latias a happy family, and that's all I can think about.
Families, don't rush it.
I know, but I'm just saying that's how it would be. If I lose, I don't care. I'm just have Latias, and that's all that matters.
Thank you for your question. Alright, Empoleon, one from Fanfy.
What makes you like Smoochum so much?
because Moochum is the first thing I saw.
The first thing he saw. Pip-Up, why are you smiling? Nothing. Wait a minute. Empoleon, what happened before you fell in love with Moochum?
Well, my little bro Pip-Up, even though I used to be a girl, gave me this awesome ice cream cone.
Ice cream? Wait a minute, the ice cream! It's only coming back from me! That ice cream made me fall in love with Frogger for a moment. Yeah, what? It was an accident. It's fine, even though I smacked one off Quilava. It was an accident. And accidents happen. True.
I had an ice cream, and all of a sudden, I fainted. And then, someone said if I was okay, I opened my eyes, and Smoochum wasn't there. The ice cream tasted like a candy, but I fainted.
You drugged my boyfriend, you freaking Pip-Up!
Oh, crap! Didn't know about it! Mom Jr.'s the final old thing, too!
Don't bring me into this!
You are freaking dead!
Crap!
Never mind, Empoleon. You can love Smoochum all you want.
Thanks, Fancy.
I know he's controlled, that's a good thing.
Okay. Leafeon. Question 4, Sogma. If you actually made it to, like, if you won the money, what would you do with it, and why?
Well, what I would do with it is, I would donate some to my brothers, so they can use it so we don't all have to complain about it. And I would save the rest for, like, a house and all that stuff. Like, seriously, growing up, I need to be careful what I'm doing now. I'm not a kid anymore.
And that is correct.
So, that's it?
Kinda.
Zorua.
Question 4, Porygon 2.
Okay, if you lost to your dad, would you be upset?
Hell no, I would be freaking happy for him. He's my dad, and I support him all the way. And I support my mom.
Aww.
Smoochum, question 4, Torkoal.
If you actually evolved into a Smoochum, would you turn into what you think you would? But do you think we would hate you?
Yeah, kinda.
We don't hate you. You've been honest with us, and to be honest with you, you're safe from our votes.
Seriously? You have to tell him that? I just got the votes in now. Alright, last two questions. Ambipom, 1-4 Dragonair. Okay. Ambipom. How would you feel if you lost someone tonight?
Why would you be asking me that?
I just want to know. Would you be angry?
Well, no. I would be upset, and I would... And even if I lost, Zorua will go in the game for me and do his best, and that's all I can ask for. I have a beautiful girlfriend that I dumped, which was the stupidest stuff I ever did, and abandoned a kid that I never knew, which is still here with me to this day in the game.
Thank you.
What are you saying?
Nothing.
Okay, Rampardos, question. Question from Smeargle.
Okay. Rampardos. Have you ever killed anyone in your life?
Why would you ask me that?
Someone made rumors that you killed someone.
Oh, that was a long time ago. I killed an anthill, and yeah.
Well, that's not a big deal.
Alright. The votes are in. Jury? Say.
Okay, the ones that are safe that are not guilty are
the stars, if you may please.
Okay, hold on one moment.
The ones not guilty are
Empoleon, Leafeon, Smoochum, and Rampardos. Rampardos, Smoochum, Leafeon, Empoleon, you're immune, with only two of us left.
I think I can see why Dragonair answered that.
Ah, crap.
Ambipom, Zorua.
The jury's vote have been completed and been notified. But since I'm not going to do this thing, here we go. Jury, here we go.
We put the Pokemon guilty. The Pokemon that the jury has received it is the last one.
And to be honest with you,
we the guilty make Zorua guilty. Meaning, Zorua, you're out.
What?
Well, I'm doing exactly what I promised and told Dragonair. I will do my best in the game, and I will win it for us. And Zorua.
Alright, Dad. Bye.
Let's get going.
With that, five remain.
Ambipom. Empoleon. Leafeon. Smoochum. And Rampardon. Who will make it to the final four? Tune in next time for Total Pokemon Action. Flareon.